I'm Juliet.
And I'm Maria.
We are hosts of DNO TV. This night we are in the Fontainebleau Blue
for the unveiling of the 2011 swimsuit calendar. You make me this, bring me up, bring me down. Play it sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Sexo Beat, make me this, bring me up, bring me down. Play it sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Sexo, you make me this, bring me up, bring me down. Play it sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Sexo Beat, make me this, bring me up.
Zapase, I'm Kristen from the Miami Dolphins Cheerleaders. Hi, how are you?
I'm good, Christine. Thank you. How long have you been a cheerleader?
I've been a cheerleader for 2 years now.
That's awesome. Did you practice dance before that?
Yes, I've been a dancer. I've been dancing for about 20 years.
On an old school Chevy, 7 tray Donkey Kong. All I need is some vodka, some chunky conk, and watch a chico get Donkey Kong. Baby, if you're ready for things to get heavy, I get on the floor and I go fool if you let me. Lie, don't believe me, just bet me. My name ain't Keith, but I see the way you sweat me. L.A., Miami, New York, say no more, get on the floor.
Buenas noches, hola Samantha, estamos aquí para cubrir el evento de los cheerleaders de Fashion Show. Samantha, cuéntame tu experiencia aquí con el team de los Dolphins.
Bueno, este es mi tercer año como una porrista de las Miami Dolphins y soy capitana este año, entonces ya sabes que mis años aquí es maravilloso.
¿Y tus expectaciones para el futuro cuáles son?
Bueno, creo que voy a hacer un año más, pero no sé lo que van a venir los años.
Bueno, te deseo mucha suerte. Sé que eres de padres cubanos y eso te ayuda en lo de bailar, ¿no?
Sí, me ayuda mucho porque aquí en Miami hablamos tanto en español y entrevistas así me ayuda el español.
Además, la forma como bailas y como te mueves te ayuda.
Sí, sé bailar un poquito de salsa. Eso, creo que eso me da el sabor del baile.
Hi, good night. My name is Maria with DNO TV. We're here at the Bikini Fashion Show for the Dolphins Cheerleaders. I'm here with Michelle. How do you feel, Michelle?
Super excited. I'm really happy to be here. All the girls look beautiful, and it was a lot of fun this event.
Yeah, this was a beautiful fashion show. You guys look amazing. I bet you guys train many hours.
Yes, we've been practicing for about 2 weeks straight. All the costumes, dress rehearsal. It was really exciting.
That's beautiful. Those costumes were amazing. You guys look amazing.
The Dolphins.
This is my third season with the Miami Dolphins Cheerleaders.
How do you feel?
Well, we just had our fashion show and it turned out beautiful. I had so much fun, and I feel great. I'm so excited. My family came in, and it's a lot of work that paid off, and it turned out beautiful.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Don't you? Don't you wish your girlfriend was raw like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was fun like me? Don't you? Don't you?
Fight the feeling.
Fight the feeling.
Leave it alone.
Leave it alone.
'Cause if it ain't love, it just ain't enough to leave a happy home.
Dolphin Cheerleaders! Give me